Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! War! Nodadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jin Nina.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Uncle.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Holding your uncle inside.
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin, your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai. Enough. Surrender. Show your uncle how easily he can bring peace to your home.